You're a producer, director?
Yeah.
If you're given the two, which one will you choose? Which one will you do?
Producing and directing.
Yeah.
You know, directing
and
is
now
more...
nurturing.
Oh, nurturing. I'll choose nurturing.
Really? I should have put it there.
I'll choose nurturing.
Music, TV, which one will you go for?
These things are the same, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
They both have their challenges. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
TV is easy, you get money very fast.
Right? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I direct Churchill's show.
Yeah.
And I don't know how to choose between, but they both have their different challenges. You know, in music video,
mm-hmm.
you're kind of top of everything. You're the cameraman, you're the one to tell the artist what to do. You're so much. Mm-hmm. You're the editor. But now, on directing on TV show, you're just there telling the cameraman and the talent what to do.
No.
It's a bit easy, but again, you have more than 50 guys who need to get orders from you, or you combine their minds together.
So you've been directing for a while now.
Yeah.
Ever thought of doing your own TV show or doing your own movie or something like that?
Movie,
now that you have a big platform.
Yeah, since my profession is more on movie, yes that mm-hmm. will come in future.
Yeah.
TV program, I've been doing a couple of them, but not on exclusivity, like I'm the one that who's head. I've been helping guys out, also consulting, and that's what I love. I don't like being a driver everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
It's also good to be a makanga when you nashika pesa actually.
And
then you pay the driver later. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Number one, if someone tells me right now they want to work with me as a video director, number one thing that I always tell them, it's not even how much, it's send me your music. And I have to listen to the music and feel it, connect to me. And trust me, you, so many artists, even Chris Brown, if he comes right now to Kenya, their sound has to be better. Mm-hmm. If you have a worse sound, if you don't have a good sound, then that means no good show. Mm-hmm. So sound is very, very important. Even for us as video directors, when we edit, you have to feel the sound, connect to the beat and all that. That's when I listened to Face the first time. I felt like, wow, this is amazing for me. I had to drop what I used to use
and jump
on Face. So sound is very, very important.
So what can we expect? The year is ending. I know the...
Trust me, by the end of this year, I'm currently working with Safaricom, Be Your Own Boss, as a mentor, and it's been an awesome opportunity.
How is it going? How do you think the talent is out there?
Actually, Kenyans, we are very, very talented, and what the opportunity that Safaricom is giving young guys, it's brilliant and amazing. We never got that. That's why we had to pass through so much to be where we are, and this is a... By the time guys got to discover what I can do, I was in my 20s. But if you look at other countries like outside, actually, international, Justin Bieber was discovered when he was way young.
Yeah.
And this is an opportunity that Kenya now we're having it, whereby you don't have to get old for you to be discovered. It's just a matter of what's your talent and are you ready to go out with it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Being in the entertainment industry, there's been a lot of talk, hullabaloo, about government not helping Mutua back and forth with Caro.
Yes.
What's your take on that? Do they do anything? Because I've spoken to like a lot of actors and directors, and they're like, these guys, the government comes in once we've cooked the food to eat.
Yeah. This is what I'll say. Everyone is doing their part. And the government, I thank God this generation is quite brilliant and brave. So also government is trying to involve themselves in art. They've never done this before. At some point, they might be doing it right or wrong. So we just give them chance to do whatever that they can. Yes, and we can't divert everything. Look at our Member of Parliament. Most of them are young guys, and also Jaguar from music. So I think everyone is doing that part well. It's just now for the talents or the young people to show up and also to up their game. You don't have to have what I have. Be you. And this is what I tell young people. We all have the same features. Konam domo, macho, but there's something that makes you you, and there's something that makes me me. So try to discover who you are to be you. And then once you're out there, it's very easy for you to get an opportunity. Yes.
Yeah,
my story, I was a street boy.
I know, for 9 years.
And yes, and being a street boy, trust me, and being where I am right now, it means there's something that I had to do. No one came to my rescue and told me, or there's something that I had to do. and we all have that opportunity to do what is right for ourselves.
What kept in your mind and told you, like, stalala kwa street and wacha niamke niende nifanye hivi?
For me, I knew I'll be a great person. But now, great persons start with your mind, whereby if you know who you are, then you won't fall for everything. Like, I never used any drugs when I was in street. I, up to date, I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't party. Which I'm not saying it's bad.
All you make music for people to party, but you don't.
I don't say, it's just that where I'm going, I'm very focused.
Mm-hmm.
Whereby if I do this thing, it will divert me away from where I'm supposed to be.
Yeah.
So it's more of a, where do you want to be? If you want to be a chef, then what are you doing in order for you to be a chef?
Mm.
If you want to be a mentor, what are you doing to be a mentor? If right now I'm mentoring young guys, and this is what was always in my heart, I wanted people to see difference in my life.
Mm-hmm. Kidogo nikuulize. Yeah. Lengo na lari nikuulize.
Yeah.
Bibi wangapi?
Larry, I'm sure he does not know even what you just said. This guy is asking me how many wives I have.
you say that, eh?
Yeah.
Alright,
that's another interview, man.
Yeah, that's another interview. Yeah. But are you dating?
Huh?
Are you dating now?
That's another interview.
Oh, yeah, interview.
I'm in a process of my life. This is what I say.
Mm-hmm.
Life is surrounded with so much. And right now, there's a baby, which is peace. There's my career as a director. There's a Churchill show. I'm giving more of effort.
Mm-hmm.
But also, I have me, and I have some other things. But they're not on the forefront. That's what I was saying.
Yeah.
Yeah, so easy vitu zingine zote. When that time comes, hey, oh man, you'll have a story. Yeah.